Abby, you're right in the way. Sorry, didn't mean to do that.